we're back at home in San Antonio.
That's right, and today we are tying together our last two posts.
One of them was about a brewery, and the other was about Bat Loco and the 50,000 Bats.
Right, so today we're going to a brewery here in San Antonio that's actually named after the Mexican Freetail Bat. Yeah! All the construction out by Days of Awe that's been going on for the last 6.5 months and will be continuing to go on for the next 8 months. The entrance to get onto I-10 from Days of Awe is maddening and has been. It's widening and expansion of the cross there. But here's the entrance to 10 right here. 10. Out off the I-10. Up by Northwest Loop 1604. There's a whole lot of construction going on around here right now. But this is a local brewery in my old neighborhood. Freetail Brewery.
Every Saturday afternoon from 1 to 3, we will do the best in new and classic soul jazz, boogaloo, funk, and all things soulful.
Thank you. I think that's spicy. There's a clear difference here, right? Am I right? And so what is the difference between this pie and the other pie you had the other day?
Well, this one is much less crispy. And cheese is a little bit more melted. As are the ingredients.
More melted.
Well, actually, I think it might be the other way around. Because there it was mostly the cheese, not too much the chicken or the spinach or tomato or whatever. But here, it's more of the bread, but also the bread kind of mixing with the other ingredients more. So in a way, this is actually kind of better.
Nice, what do you think, good? Alright, so what was that right there?
That was the carrot cake.
Yeah.
It was delicious. So was the entire meal.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah.
I had the creme brulee, that was pretty nice. Yeah, the creme brulee, that was pretty tasty. It's still gone right now, we don't have it to share with you. So what's your overall opinion of the... nice little spot, right?
Cracking.